Hi everybody, my name is Azapawa, and today we're gonna react to some WWE Top 10. Today's reaction is impactful debuts on Monday Night Raw. Let's see.
You and
Cena
I,
gets KO'd.
We are going to fight someday.
This looks
but
nice.
It's gonna be on my
oh, this one I watched before. Numbers.
Yeah.
He gets pop up power bomb, I think.
You have me all figured out. You're gonna realize.
Oh, that's it. Pop up power bomb. 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 Give me that. God champion, man. Samoan Savage. I don't think I've watched this before. Oh, Umaga! He's damn good. Fortunately, he had to die. Oh my goodness, a Ric Flair. Oh, not that move. Usos get club. Oh, the club. Oh, and I think they're going for the finishing maneuver. I know. They're just gonna hit him up and down. The club, Gallows, and Anderson. Oh, he's going for the finishing maneuver. Oh. Number 7. Valor shows valor. Oh my goodness. He's going for the coup de grace. Coup de grace. Coup de grace. Coup de grace. Coup de grace, Roman Reigns! This one I watched before. Yes! Woo! That's amazing. Number 6. Nexus Nightmare. Oh, John Cena! No, John Cena, you're trying to attack Wade Barrett, but no. I think now you're the one being attacked. Oh my goodness. What are they doing? Oh, yes, kick. Turning
now,
the page. Oh, AJ Lee.
I will put my title on the line.
Oh, Paige. Oh, Black Widow. Oh, wait. Reverse. Paige Turner. Oh, my goodness. That's it. Oh, and he wins. Her first day on Raw, and she wins the title. Who's next? OMG, the Spearman Goldberg. In 2K16, he's all spear! In 2K17, he's the main man. Actually, he's Brock Lesnar, but pre-order, you get him, man. I'm sure Hell Freeze is over. Oh my goodness. This guy, man.
I can't even begin to tell. And now they're hugging each other. Look at this.
This is damn funny, man. Beast Unleashed. Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar. I think he's calling for the F5.
That's the hottest free agent.
No Spinebuster.
He's destroying.
It's an F5. Oh, powerbomb after powerbomb after powerbomb. Oh, and one more. Messengers. Oh my goodness. He literally killed everybody. Rise, Jericho. Down! It's because Jericho, dude, the code breaker. He was amazing, man. Let me just say, code breaker, man. Is Jericho. I hate his hair last time, man. He looks like. So that's it for today. If you guys want to see more, leave a like and remember to subscribe if you haven't. See you more. For more.